Truth, young man.
Wesley, how's that essay coming?
It's coming.
Wesley, do me a favor and keep an eye on him. I'll be right back.
Excuse me. Excuse me. I'm sorry, can you just, turn your headphones down a little bit?
What's the matter, lying out a little late last night? Listen, I'm gonna swing by later to pick you up, all right? We're gonna hang over at Kathy's tonight.
Yeah, okay, but I'm...
No buts, dude, no buts. After last night, you are the man. Got a jam. Here comes Steinway. Steinway. Suck on it, Steinway.
Friend of yours?
Yeah. Well, you know, sort of.
Any problems?
Nope.
Good. Now, if a policeman should happen to stop by, tell him I'm in the main office making copies.
Sure thing, Mr. Steinway. So, what'd you do to get detention?
Nothing.
Nothing better to do, right? Yeah, well, I forgot to write this stupid essay for Steinway's class. He's such a lame-o. Anyway, you really didn't do anything to get in here?
No, I really didn't do anything.
Well, you must have done something.
Look, I was in the wrong place at the wrong time. I got accused of spray painting Steinway's car.
You mean that was you?
No, it wasn't me. I just happened to be walking by when he found it.
Well, did you tell him you didn't do it?
Yeah, I told him.
And what did he say?
He didn't believe me.
I don't get it, why not?
If you haven't noticed, I'm black.
justice for all.
Amen. I have to tell the truth, Brent.
Are you nuts, dude? He's from the ghetto. Probably blow your fucking brains out.
I have a confession to make. I spray painted Mr. Steinway's car. Can I go to the bathroom?
Wesley, I'm very busy right now.
No, it can't. Mr. Steinway, Trey didn't spray paint your car. I did.
You did? Wesley, that's ridiculous. Why would you do such a thing?
I don't know. It was just a stupid prank.
Come on, Wesley. You wouldn't do something like that.
Look, there's even a white spot from the paint.
That could be from art class. Did he put you up to this?
No, of course not. Look, Mr. Steinway, you gotta believe me. Trey didn't do it.
Did you threaten him?
I don't believe it. What are you, deaf? He just confessed.
I don't believe that Wesley is capable of doing something so malicious.
Oh, but I am. See, you don't even know the first thing about me. All you see is what you think you see. So that makes me a criminal, right? I don't think so.
Mr. Steinway, please, he didn't do it.
I wonder what would happen if I took this up with the school board.
Is that a challenge, Mr. Williams? Well, I'll have you know that I am a well-respected member of this community.
You're well-respected?
Come back here. Detention is not over.
Hop in, Langdon.
Look, I'm not gonna go, Brent.
What are you talking about? You're not gonna go. Get in the car.
Okay, I got something to do, okay? But maybe I'll see you later or something?
Okay, but it's your loss, dude.
I'm really sorry, okay?
I didn't mean for it to go that far.
Yeah.
Thank you. decency would frown upon, decency looked down upon. The scapegoat fate's made of me, but I promise.